The Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center celebrated a major milestone by awarding its 20,000th Associate of Arts degree in Foreign Language to Airman First Class Keenon Bryant Currier. This event marks a significant achievement for Currier and DLIFLC, which has been a pillar of defense language education since 1941. Currier takes pride in his accomplishment and looks forward to continuing his service in the military with the valuable skills acquired. The Institute, accredited in 2002, is renowned for its comprehensive programs that emphasize the importance of foreign language skills in military operations globally. Currier, as the 20,000th recipient of the Associate of Arts degree in Chinese Mandarin, represents DLIFLC's mission to promote linguistic and cultural proficiency. DLIFLC, while recognizing this landmark achievement, continues its dedication to preparing language professionals for future challenges.